I'm trying to get to. When I was in jail, I got to the point of learning how to astral project. I got into the point of learning how to meditate. I got into the point of learning how to see which energies I'm using in my body. I got into the point of knowing all of that shit. I'm like, this is just something that's available to anybody. I'm not saying any, I'm putting everybody on beat that should practice this shit, because, bro, I don't think it's fucking fair that nobody's getting a chance because they don't know this shit. Pay attention to that shit. You are the key. You are the key. Nothing else is the key. The law of attraction at its finest will always work with the human mind. Anything you want, you can attract. You are the key. You can be more successful than I am. You may have more energy than I do. I am nothing special. Use your brain. Attract what you want. Believe in yourself. You are capable. That alone is the key to success.
What do you think happens after you die?
If you didn't get it right, you're gonna come back.